My girlfriend's called me up and said, Kurt, would you take a look in the National Enquirer this week? Has some wrestling news in there. Well, I went down to the store and I bought one, and as I looked through it, I saw that they had the top 20 syndicated shows throughout the country. And it just so happens that number 12 is All-Star Wrestling Network. And it says here, Larry Nelson, that your yearly income is $60,000. How can you even get by on
that? You let me worry about my financial situation. It's
not the whole world knows you make that much money. Anyways, what I want to say here is that all them ratings were done before I became the heavyweight champion of the world. And now that I'm the heavyweight champion of the world, things are going to pick up, and the All-Star Wrestling Network is going to be moved to number one. And that also means that you could make 60 grand a week. You can thank me later for that.
$60,000.
Hey, I went out with Vanna White last week. She told me what kind of number one rated show gets. She makes $1 million a year. I'll get you 60 grand a week. Don't worry. What I really want to talk about, though, is professional wrestling and what's going down throughout the world in professional wrestling. We've seen a lot of people out here talking about they're the total packages in professional wrestling. They can wrestle, they can talk, and they look good. Well, let me tell you something straight and simple. Professional wrestling isn't built just on good bodies. It isn't built just on good looks. It's built on wrestling, getting down on the mat and digging down and finding out what's inside of you. Well, it just so happens I'm the heavyweight champion of the world. And you talk about wrestlers like Vern Gagne and the Crusher and the Mad Dog and wrestlers of past. Well, this is the present. 1988 is a new year. And this year and years to come, the name that is going to be remembered is Kurt Hennig. And I want everybody standing out there right now watching this to remember one thing. I'm the greatest going down today. If you have a chance to see me, don't miss it. You won't regret it.